closer look. What went on here? This is nuts. Inside. Huh? Oh, shit. Gross. This is... what could... who? Who the hell would it... Gee, who wouldn't want press snooping around this paradise? This place just gets better and better. Huh? Get on a shingle. Fuck.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Is this what he was feeding them?
tiny.
Whoa.
Catch a tiger by the toe if he... Let him go. I don't know what the fuck to go. Okay.
What's up, Chatterbox? Hanging out?
Dude.
Okay.
So, what have we here?
So, he's a smoker. The stogie stash exposed. So keep the wolves fat and happy. Fucking freak. Miracle Man. Of course, locked.
Okay. Thank you.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
What now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
Oh, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
I won't fit, but you will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Think again, lughead. No can do. For one thing, that maniac is probably just sitting there under that window waiting to blend us into pina coladas.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! This must have just happened.
What the fuck is going on?
It's gotta be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's gotta know this is the only way back.
Wait, don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
God, everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Someone... Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
Matt, we need another plan. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Huh. Maybe that old fire tower will have, like, a radio or a phone or something.
It might.
Well, it's not like we have any other options.
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio!
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Wow, Matt, good call. Radio, so smart.
Why are you being so bitchy? We're in a serious situation
here.
Well,
Matt, easy. Oh, hold up.
What's cooking, good looking?
Getting us out of here, Mr. Meat for Brains. this bad boy. You're coming with me, buddy. And just like magic, come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
You all right?
Yeah, thanks. Maybe, you should go first to protect me. Okay. Okay, easy now.
Okay. All right.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Almost. Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay. Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real.
What if it doesn't work?
What?
The radio.
It'll work.
But, okay, if it doesn't, we need a plan.
Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
There is another option. The sanatorium we saw on the map.
And I think that place is pretty abandoned.
They wouldn't have built a place like that on a mountain without some emergency contact to the outside world.
Yeah, I mean, you might be right, but I have no desire to go spooking around in that place. Let's put it in the maybe column.
Watch where you step around here, Em.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop.
Hello? Guys? What are you doing out there? Being creepy? Okay. Hell. Chris? Mike? Emily? This is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? Can I have my clothes back now, or am I supposed to hang out in a towel for the rest of the weekend? Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded.
Now, that was exciting, wasn't it? Well done! Your game seems to be going very well. Yes. All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Mm-hmm. Your overwhelming fear of the dark. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?